according to the customer, when they're doing laundry, it's spitting out of the laundry, spitting out that drain, filling up inside the slop sink. See, slop sink full of poop. And you can see it's leaking, that's why I have the towel soaking up the water. And this room here, you can see the suds from the washing machine. And you have a shower full of poop also. You can see some golden nuggets here, some golden nuggets here. So it's definitely main sewers is blocked up. And you have your main sewers is right here. Broken drone. Like a broken drone, maybe. It's a shame I was just tossed in there. Caps. This is for that cap right there. That broken drone. Old BB gun. Alright, here comes the flush. Alright, so they do have poop coming out of the shower. Right now the water is flowing. Alright, so the sink full of poop is going down. And the shower full of poop. It's not. Lucky thing I checked on it, it just about to overflow. Got your shower full of poop here, and inside the sauna room you can see a floor drain. There's some water there also. So they're side by side. So I'm gonna try getting it from here. Now. dropping at a slow rate. Let's pull it back. Bottle went right through it. Very slowly. Slowly but surely. Let's run some water. Going down. Check up on the floor drain in the center room. Looks like it's draining very slowly. We got it.